Hey, yeah, should be live. Yeah, my voice was dead there for a second, but yeah, there we go. Alright, so, should be live now. I'm gonna be continuing Dragon Quest, as I'm pretty addicted to this game again. It is very good, though. You can pause this and read this if you don't know what happened in the last stream, or streams, I guess, as I did have to leave during the first one. And then I returned in like a minute later. So, yeah, I'm gonna take another drink of water. Okay, so everything seems to have been loaded in, and here we go. Yeah, Streamlabs was a bit buggy a second ago, so I had to fix that. Head toward the Emerald Coast. Glad I have to do a bit of walking to get there. I mean, we're just north of Cobblestone, though. So, maybe it's not too far. Heliodor is still looking really nice. I'm pretty sure I've done all the side quests in Heliodor, unless there are new ones that were added after the game released, because I did all the side quests I could during the demo, so. Try to fix something really quickly on my phone dashboard. Okay, good, because I was saying I hadn't been live at all, and I was like, well, I should be live, but yeah, there it goes. Because I could see the video playing, it's just that the session said 0 minutes and 0 seconds. And now I can leave through the front door, that's something I used to not be able to do. The horse time traveled with me. Hello there. Rip Jade. There. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the rest of my team is really underleveled for this, and then there's me at level 55. So I'm pretty sure I'm just gonna get a ton of XP. I might need to farm this for a bit to get everyone on the same level. I mean, that was still 5,000 experience, even though, wasn't too useful. Also, we're doing this strat in. Just need dodgy characters, well, at some point, but that one was the most important. With Veronica. Not really used to having her on the team. Savando, I don't really know what to do. Guess I need to continue getting his sword power up. Shade. I would say that would be worth it. And then Rab needs more heavy wand stuff. That one's really good there. And this is also pretty good as well. So that should be everyone's MP distributed properly. So yeah, doing it my way around. I could just run over that. I'm just gonna set everyone to fight wisely. This should be fine. Yeah, getting 5,000 experience for stuff like that's really good. Oh, but I can run over those. Just can't run over the other ones. Yeah, that one's asleep. Yeah, you have to watch over the hammer hoods. There's a version of them. I have not fought those yet, so I'll just fight them. I do want to try to run them over first. It looks like it doesn't work. Let's keep at it.
Thank goodness.
Oh wait, I went the wrong way. It's fine though. Should be able to one-shot these things anyways.
Things are looking up.
I wanna just double check that actually. Yeah, I didn't have anything. Oh, Hendrik has a bunch of stuff. I didn't even see him. Down there. forget some stuff in there. Say which one of these is Dragon Slash. Okay. And everyone else has their stuff good. I have pet. I've fought those enemies as well. The birds, I fought them already. There's no side quests there or anything, so might as well continue on.
Say that again. What the heck is it?
It's giving off waves of... Oh, I don't know what, but... Whatever it is, it's certainly not pleasant. Well, then it can't be Erdwin's lantern, can it? We need to do something about it, whatever it is. But how do we even get up there?
Well, well, dear Luminary. It seems you were in quite the pickle.
Huh? How?
Mordigan, you're alive.
Knew I heard that voice from somewhere.
You're seeing me as Mordigan now, you say? How very intriguing. Well, no need to panic. I'm not Mordigan. It's me, the one you people call the Seer.
Wait, how can you be the Seer?
Oh, anyone can be the Seer, my young friend. Or should I say, Seer can be anyone. Depends on how you look at things, really. Anyway, we can't have you all on edge like this now, can we? One moment.
There. Now, where were we? Ah, yes. I was having a lovely vision of you all riding Catecea to see the Watchers.
What the heck are you talking about?
Let's just say that the hallowed tones of the Flute of Legend will carry you to every corner of the land, and leave it at that, shall we?
The what of the what will what? Honey, you're not making any sense.
You don't have much time, you know. I wouldn't stand there gawping like that if I were you.
I don't know how legendary it is, but we do have a flute. Do you think this could be the one? Well, it's the only one we've got. Can't hurt to give it a go.
I hit B to skip the text. I didn't think it was going to say yes or no.
Oh!
anybody else seeing kind of a huge, enormous whale flying through the air?
Didn't the seer mention us riding something called Cetacea? Oh my! She couldn't have meant that, could she? What's that gormless grin for? Anyone would think you went flying around on whales for fun. Well, I'm game if you are. All aboard! We've got a whale to catch, and some watches to meet.
Watchers wouldn't be there. Watchers are gonna be over here.
This place is insane. Who builds a town on a rock in the sky?
Long ago, all was peace. All was harmony. Yggdrasil blessed us, faithful servants of World Tree. But shadow fell. Horror from above. Shadow falls again. Perhaps he returns. Perhaps. Kalasmas. Dark One. Hater of life. Bringer of death. Luminary. Cetacea Rider. No time. Come. Speak with Elder.
These will be the Watchers that Seer Lassie was on about then, eh?
It seems they know something of the Dark Star. Come. Let us speak with their elder.
Hey, what item does Hendrik have equipped? Oh, he's got his armor on. He doesn't have a weapon. Yeah, this was the loadout that I had on Hendrik because I wanted him to be ridiculously fast. So now Hendrik actually has a weapon and a shield and some armor, so I guess he already had armor, but he's got a helmet. Tightly shut. Wait, there's a bank and inn here. These platforms work now? Oh, I'm guessing that's what it was. What I was supposed to do. Thank you. the slime there. That should be good, and then I want to rest the inn. So, I don't think the elder's here. Nope, it doesn't look like it. There's a slime here. No. I know I don't look it, but I used to be the nastiest slime around. I just love scaring innocent children, but ever since I arrived here, I've been as good as gold. Watchers are so spiritual and easygoing. Can't help but like them. Yeah, I mean, they don't really do that much. Maybe the elder's up here. I would not want to fish on that thing. Here's a temple, so we can save. This kind of reminds me of the starship from Mario Galaxy, and I don't know why. It's all the grass the way it is.
Ancient times, Kalasmos comes, seeks power. Power of Yggdrasil brings evil, monsters, miasma, destruction. But Yggdrasil sees, sends savior, Erdwin, luminary, ancestor.
Gonna take a drink of water while this is happening.
Rides Catecea, crosses Erdria. Gathers companions. Drustan, warrior. Serenica, sage. Morkant, sorcerer. Join forces. Make sword of light. Long battle. Dark one defeated. Peace returns.
But if they beat him, what's he doing back?
So wait, is he the Dark One, or is Mordekaiser?
Your birth, your coming, you are light, light to banish dark. But how? Not know. Seedlings. Huh? Elder! Elder wakes!
Elder speaks! Silence! Listen!
Seedlings of Yggdrasil. Seedlings now born. Seedlings! Yes! Give gift! Follow! Temple of Dawn!
Ultimate key. The Eternal Devil's dress and Little Angel's frock. So I've got no shield. I didn't speak there for a second, but there we go. So yeah, that's probably why I was taking so much damage during the dragon fight. But yeah, I wanted to see what equipment I got, so... I can give it to Serena. This one can go to Veronica, it looks like. So yeah, seeing as that was exactly the same thing that Veronica already had, I'm gonna guess that it automatically puts that on too, because you can't change it once it's already on. Unless, you can't just have no outfit on, automatically goes to that. And then same thing with Serena, you can change that to the Mischief Maker or whatever. But she's already got another one on. Yeah, it looks like some people are missing some items, so... Serena's missing something here. So that'll work. Eric doesn't have... what? And out of knives. Has got their stuff already. So I gotta go to the Temple of Dawn, which is that thing in the center. And I'm pretty sure you just see the same cutscene again, maybe. I'm glad that the stream was actually playing audio, because I forgot to check on that, because if I plug my capture card, sometimes it works, and then sometimes it has to be reset. And so this time it worked. I think it's Super Mario Galaxy. I need to play that game on stream, although I don't really have any method of playing it. I wish I did, or else I would. I guess I could buy a Wii U. I actually am considering doing that, just to play Wii Virtual Console games. Although I don't know if that's even a thing anymore you can do. Because you can get like N64 games, and I'd be interested in buying some of those. I think they're like $20 too. And then you can just, I can stream them as well. So, seriously, nothing happens when you touch it. I guess I need to talk to him first.
Feelings ancient, sacred, protect land, remember. Feeling here, remember.
But it's actually kind of difficult to find a Wii U 2020, speaking of which.
Not how to beat, but ceilings below, on land, free ceilings. These too remember, perhaps how to beat. Perhaps. Guiding light here. Raise hand.
Wait, the mark.
Light just gets squished down into that little thing?
Guiding light. Flame of Indragon. Creator of Erdria. Awakens power. Power of Luminary. Will be useful. Help to find. Find how to beat. Here, Elder?
Hmm?
must awaken power. Power of companions. Elder Walks, praise be! Companions have light. Light of hope. Must kindle. Strengthen. Leaves of Yggdrasil. Children of World Tree. Shine forth.
Their full potential has been unleashed, and their levels have increased. I've also remembered all the places you visited. He's now able to return to these locations anytime using Zoom.
I feel amazing.
Some say light brings dark. Luminary brings dark one. Not so. Mistaken. Luminary must end this. Break cycle. Yggdragon. Blessings. Hmm. Oh! Elder! Waking tires, Elder. Walking tires, Elder. We will carry.
To the lands below. Let us seek out these seedlings.
Okay, so yeah, it looks like everyone's levels have returned, which is really good. And also the skill tree stuff has returned as well. Oh no, it's kind of bad actually, because now I have to redo the skill tree again. If I remember correctly, I had all the way up to here. So that's pretty good. Gradually restores MP, it's really good. That would have been useful as well there. I didn't even know that that was one that I could have chosen. Yeah, I'm going for all the like agility up, things like that. Charm up. Okay, so that's it for swords over there. Deadly, it's really nice. a new pet power. That one's pretty good there. That's a whip one. Hustle Dance is really good. Might as well get that, because I should have enough for this too. Not that there's a real reason for me to get that. I need all the stuff I can get up here for Jade. Yeah, I want to get this stuff like agility up. Okay, and then it looks like I can buy some of this stuff here, so I can get like Sexy Beam. And Email Fatale. With the Rab, got a bunch of stuff for heavy ones. I want to try to get that MP up and stuff up there. Be able to get one, but I can't get the other one just yet. Yeah, I don't really need strength there. I could use agility actually, but don't need strength as much. There's so many like secret panels here that you have to unlock. I can unlock this one, but then I can't unlock these two really unless I go through claws. And then with Hendrick, just pretty much everything up here. And heroism. That one in there is Gear Falcon Slash. Right. Yeah. So I'll also need to get that at some point. Yeah, everything else seems fine for what I have already. Okay, so that's everyone's skill tree done. Everything should be back to normal stats-wise. Means that I should probably fix the lineup as well. So yeah, I'm thinking something like this for A team and then this be B team. I think that makes the most sense. Sore in my mouth or something, so it kind of hurts to drink water. But yeah, Okay, so where are these things? Search the lands of Adria for, or Adria for three of the seedlings. I wonder if Party Talk might tell me where they are. Okay, so I can't talk to them at the moment. Oh, wait, the map just tells me where they are. Okay, thanks, map. Very cool. Password. My wings are no man, but we have a plan. My wire caravan. Tickety tick tock, why was it in Luminary? I was just indulging in a spot of singing. Flips the spirit, don't you know? Allow me to pass on the password I found. Now, visit the Questers Rest via the Altar of Starry Skies. And then, yeah, it tells you to just go speak to the mayor whenever you're finished, and also to try to find more passwords, which I found a lot of passwords. I'm getting pretty close to having them all. Here's one seedling. Touch a seedling, yes. Vision time. Have the sword. Oh, this part's new.
You all saw that too, right?
Yes. That man. The mark on his hand. Oh, you don't think...
Aye, I do. And I've a feeling you've the same instinct, laddie, eh? That was Erdwin, the luminary of legend. Well, we've seen
that
he forged the Sword of Light together. But that doesn't tell us what happened with Erdwin's lantern. We need another seedling, laddie.
Where did they go after seeing the vision? So now I have another flute. Where next? It looks like I'm headed this way. Gotta be on the lookout for tackles in these areas. Or just other items like this wormwood. There's a seedling. However, there is something up here. Got colorful cocoons, silk blossom. Okay, time for seedling number two. This is the last one I was able to see on the map, so might have to go on a bit of a quest to find the other one.
Wow! Did you see that? That was one well-dressed whale.
Catecea looked very tough all of a sudden, didn't she? Could dressing her up like that be the key to getting through to where Kalasmos is?
I suspect it might.
Well, let's not jump to conclusions. First, we need to see what the next seedling has to show us.
Oh no. Because I kinda need to know where the other seedling is.